I'm having a fucking panic attack right now. I need to calm the fuck down because I'm having a panic attack right now because I'm so fucking mad.
Oh my god, it's not funny.
It says you can outrun me! As if you could fight me off.
Sorry, Jasper's our newest vegetarian. It's a little difficult for him.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Drug to me. Like my own personal brand of heroin.
Let's drink his breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Ian's a bipolar queer. Deb's 15 with a baby on her hip. And Carl thinks he's a brother. The foxy fucking girlfriend. I'm not sure how you pull that one off. And Fiona, my beautiful Fiona, you've let so many men drive up the freeway between your legs, you're gonna have to put an exit sign on your vagina.
How did you get over to me so fast?
I was standing right next to you, Bella.
No, you were next to your car, across the lot.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Guys! 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 Come back! Guys! No! Stop!
Belly, you hit your head. I think you're confused.
I know what I saw.
What exactly was that?
You stopped the van. You pushed it away with your hand.
Well, nobody's gonna believe you. So.
You dumb fucking bitch!
Are you gonna tell me how you stopped the van?
Yeah. I had an adrenaline rush. It's very common. You can Google it.
Do you do that a lot?
Just the past couple of months. I like watching you sleep. Well, I could always make you.
Did you follow me?
I feel very protective of you.
Your eyes were black the last time I saw you, and now like golden brown.
Yeah, I know. It's the fluorescence.
Your flop era is low-key serving.
See it. Out loud.
Come here.